Lunch by F.S. Flint. Read for LibriVox.org by Nemo. Frail beauty, green, gold, and incandescent whiteness, narcissi, daffodils, you've brought me spring and longing, wistfulness, in your radiance. Therefore I sit here among the people, dreaming. My heart aches with all the hawthorn blossom, the bees humming, the light wind upon the poplars, and your warmth and your love and your eyes. They smile and know me. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.